Welcome to the show, the three of you. We have a little game called Envelopes. I have three envelopes. One, two, three. Now, each of you will pick one. Richard, you start first. One, two, or three?
I'll take two.
All right, so this is yours. So this is Richard's. Javian.
What should I do? What should I do?
If something comes out of that, I'm
going to go one. I'm going to stick with one. Let's stick with one.
Okay, so you've got one. Richard's got two. So Winter, you have three. So let's start with Javian, your envelope, number one. Anything can be in this envelope. Cash, a trip, a zonk, anything can be in this envelope. So you can take it. Or Tiffany Coyne. Hello, Miss Tiffany.
Hello, Mr. Wayne.
The lady in red. She has the big box. So, the big box or keep your envelope?
I'm gonna go with the box.
So you're going with the box, let's see. You passed on $111. Tiffany, what's in the big box? So Richard, envelope number two, or the red box? I've just seen too many movies, but because you said that you're a Secret Service agent, in my mind, I think you were probably a ridiculously good agent, because in the movies, it's always the nice guy, and you're like, oh, hey, Mr. President, everything okay? And then as soon as you threat, and all the nine different martial arts, and you're bringing just the whole thing, and then you go home and you water the flowers. That's how I picture you, like really even-keeled nice guy.
Yeah, I tried not to scowl any more than I had to.
Well, you've got a great energy about you, sir.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Envelope or the green box?
I'm going to go with the green box.
Green box.
Green box.
Well, you passed on the envelope. What's inside is curtain number three. Open curtain.
It was a trip to Jamaica! You could have spent four nights in the tropics at the luxury included Sandals Ochi Beach Resort. You would have swam in idyllic crystal clear waters, explored diverse culinary delights across 16 restaurants, and experienced incredible outdoor activities like scuba diving, rock climbing, elite golf, and more. Round trip airfare was included in this deal worth $11,996.
So, ladies and gentlemen at home, I was just telling Winter, if there's anyone to be angry at, Chris puts all of the prizes in the things. So,
I'm so sorry.
It's okay, Chris. It's okay.
What's in the green box?
We don't know what's in that box.
It's Morris Pumps. This deal's worth nothing.
Okay.
Winter, thank you for playing. Give her a big round of applause. Morris, make a deal right after this. I'm sorry, Winter. Dear CBS, it's Chris Ahern's fault.